polished with a decent job. He had a flat and easy mates above a pizza shop. He spent a week at work, appraisal for his efforts. And so when the weekend started, he would celebrate with bevy. Never claimed the drink was a problem, it was the done thing. Till he started raving it up and taking a ton of beans. Still it didn't seem like an issue to young Alec, man. He loved jamming, mashed out his skull with his drug habit. And it really was a lot of fun, he'd smash it in the midweek. Tolerance increased and started shotting on a slick scheme. Didn't heed the advice not to be rinsing products. Not a done, he's a novice, but he's on it like he's got this. Living off his profits is shaky at best. Insanely in debt and now his relationships are a mess. He lay ill in his bed, felt fucked, but he didn't stop. One day he had a customer that passed him on a bit of rock. A temporary solution to the pain in which he lived a lot. Quit his job, swapped it from enslavement to a different boss. Selling his possessions, the progression of a wicked plot. Best intentions centered on a mission just to hit the top. It's not that simple that we really need to fix. A dependency so crippled and they see it in his skin. Been switching eyes, rolling jaw, swinging psychosis is setting in. He's not the same guy, it seems hopeless. Fuck! Didn't pay the rent, so he's homeless. Begging on the streets for a chance to elope with the rock again. Borrowing the money of forgotten friends. Stealing off the public to acquire what he's gotta get. What a mess, not slept in days, so he's not as fresh. Rotten stench, vomit, stained clothes in a box bed. What's next? To take his own life's making a lot of sense. To stop the stress, thinking he's blatantly better off. Yo, we all fiend for something, it's an actual fact. Maybe you exercise a lot or just get better than that. It's no judgment, it's known that we're all after restraint. But we are creatures of our habits, so it's hard to attain. I said we all fiend for something, it's an actual fact. Maybe you exercise a lot or just get better than that. It's no judgment, it's known that we're all after restraint. But we are creatures of our habits, so it's hard to attain. I find hope within drugs that are mind-opening. I tried most of them, quantities quite copious. That's loads of that coke coated with opiates. I set myself mad for fun and then try and cope with it. I like to get high, never any respite. My life, living how I want, yo I get by. Slave to the system, pain of existence. Making my way, can't explain all the symptoms. Addiction, run up in your vein in an instant. Whether it's the gym or the drugs, you're a victim. Too much of any one thing, an affliction. Take your world out of control. Come on, listen, man, I've seen it. People sniff that shit like they need it. So fiendish, but I've got them demons, believe it. Yeah, you know me, I've got that OCD. My thoughts are looped up, I'm an addict, bruv, it's too much. Yo, we all fiend for something, it's an actual fact. Maybe you exercise a lot or just get better than that. It's no judgment, it's known that we're all after restraint. But we are creatures of our habits, so it's hard to attain. I said we all fiend for something, it's an actual fact. Maybe you exercise a lot or just get better than that. It's no judgment, it's known that we're all after restraint. But we are creatures of our habits, so it's hard to attain. Me, Alice, yo, she been a fiend since she was 15. Tried every drug under the sun, now she's 33. Working street corners in order to get the cash for that. Don't believe in abortion, so free kids are born to phantom dads. She tries hard as can be, but don't get far. CPS knocking on the door and it gets hard. Her kids taken to care, the stress rising. She gotta get them back, it's impairing her life. See, despite what you might think, Alice could be kind, sweet, motherly. If only she could see to her priorities. Yeah, she does that, rehab for her habits. Driven by the vision of her children in the madness. On the right track, till slips and relapses. A sad thing, sitting in the middle of a bad dream. Wishing she could take her last hit, but it gets long. Headstrong, kicking the addiction was the best block. Back to square one, she's determined this time round to permanently sort her life out and hold it right down. Regains contact with all of her offspring. A joy for the mother of three, the scenes laugh. After the ordeal, look ahead, never backwards. It's more work than ever, but she's relishing the challenge. Now Alice and the kids face the past and the past. The final chapter to a story that was hard from the start. Yo, we all fiend for something, it's an actual fact. Maybe you exercise a lot or just get better than that. It's no judgment, it's known that we're all after restraint. But we are creatures of our habits, so it's hard to attain. I said we all fiend for something, it's an actual fact. Maybe you exercise a lot or just get better than that. It's no judgment, it's known that we're all after restraint. But we are